Here are the steps you need to take. Most importantly, make sure you've got the latest version of the Clubhouse app. If it's not 0.1.30, go to your app store, get the update, go to the bio page, scroll to the end of where it shows all the clubs you belong to, and then you'll see a gray circle with a plus sign. You click that plus sign, and then you create your own club. Let's connect. I'll see you on Clubhouse.